As I walked into the distance, I realized that whilst I had lost one friend, I had gained two, both far superior to the other one.
Can you at least let me brush my own gums?
Dude, that girl is crying out for our help.
No, she isn't. Just try for 1 minute to see that there are other kids in the school.
Like who?
The world doesn't revolve around you.
They seem really bad at helping.
Oh, they are.
Facts.
This is not about you!
We want to help!
I said this is not about you.
Not about you.
Not about you.
Not about you.
Not about you!
If you only remember one thing I've taught you, it's this.
This is not about you.
Not about you.
Still not getting it.
Sorry, do I know you?
Listen.
Still not getting it.
Oh, leave us alone!
Hey.
Not about you?
What does that mean?
I don't know. Sounds Cantonese. But let's try that again.
This is not about you. Well, the truth is, this is real life.
Bad things happen in real life.
Open your mind.
Open your mind.
But with a more proactive attitude.
What are you doing?
We're drying your tears.
Not about you. Not about.
See, the problem here is your attitude towards life.
I said this is not about you.
Not about you.
Sounds Cantonese.
Dude, we're frozen in time!
Think how fast we just turned that page!
Right.
Steadiness.
What?
What?
She said, what? If you turn up late again, I will have no choice but to expel you both!
Expel?
Steadiness.
What the?
This is really weird.
Set the clock back to zero, and everything will be fine.
Spin it.
I'll get up when the alarm goes off.
We never have to worry about time again!
Time again! Time again! Time again!
Say this,
but we have to get back to school. Anybody who looks at you sideways, you just drop them like this.
What? What? What is this?
No, I meant what isn't like what?
What?
What isn't like
what?
What?
Because it's rough.
Why do I have a feeling this is gonna be bad news?
What?
This looks suspiciously normal. Yeah, I can live with that. What is my... What is my...
See, not everything has to end in some mad stunt.
Okay, now you can push us off.
With pleasure.
This problem.
What do you
bothered writing with my mouth.
The monkey.
Daddy Miss,
maybe it's best just to leave it at that.
There's only one morally acceptable way to settle this. Let's have a mom off.
Oh, hot sauce. Mmm. Hot sauce.
Oh, wow.
Oh, hot sauce. Mmm. Hot sauce.
Oh!
Hot sauce.
Muscles from. Guys, I'm sorry, but I think there's a mistake on your card. It says Superest Mom, but I'm afraid mine is.
I'm just putting the show in the showdown. Am I wrong? Am I wrong? Am I wrong? I'm just putting the show in the showdown. Am I wrong? Am I wrong?
Fight or dance?
Probably dance.
Oh, hot sauce. Mm. Hot sauce.
Go on, kiss it. Okay, I'll kiss you.
Hot sauce. Mm. Hot sauce.
Go on, kiss it. Okay.
Anyway, just to be clear, none of our moms know what's going on, right?
My mom never knows what's going on.
Let's just give her a point for surviving this. Next up, Tobias's mom.
That's one to me.
Oh, hot sauce. Mmm. Hot sauce. Hot sauce.
Why don't we play a game?
There's a space closer to the entrance.
Let's go!
No!
Oh. Every space is taken!
He can't remember where he parked.
Now, let's turn those frowns upside down.
I'm crying because I'm gonna have to walk now. Abracadabra!
Yeah!
Oh no! Mom!
Run! Why don't we play a game?
Good idea!
More parking coming soon.
Space?
What? Where?
It was there. But it's gone now. Hot butter, please!
Why don't we play a game?
Good idea! Abracadabra!
My friends, we have achieved total parking. We have achieved total parking.
I spy with
make my little eye something beginning with S.
The suffocating feeling that we're never going to leave this car?
Nope.
Is it the slow onset of insanity?
No. Sorry, I needed to see if it had opened yet.
My friends, we have achieved total parking.
Smashed the computer. I'm pretty sure I drove the car into a swimming pool, and at some point I remember nibbling a couple of people.
Flaker.
I'm a bun, I'm a tasty, tasty bun to be baked and eaten. Oh, how fun. You can have me with breakfast, have me with brunch. You can have me with your dinner, you can have me with your lunch. I'm a bun, I'm a tasty, tasty bun to be baked and you be needed. Oh, how fun.
Pixie dust. Wake up! In 3, 2, 1.
Grande cappuccino. Grande cappuccino. Grande cappuccino, but with the milk, the coffee, the foam, and the cup on the side. Grande cappuccino. Grande cappuccino. Grande cappuccino, but with the milk, the coffee, the foam, and the cup on the side.
Wait, what?
So, like I said, one grande cappuccino, grande cappuccino, grande cappuccino, but with the milk, the coffee, the foam, and the cup on the side.
Wait.
Grande cappuccino, grande cappuccino, grande cappuccino, but with the milk, the coffee, the foam, and the cup on the side.
Because the night is never long enough.
Never long enough.
slumber. A magic world where one can fly or breathe underwater. A place where rainbows flow like rivers and animals dance on clouds. A place with no limits. Where, oh where, shall my wondrous imagination take me this time? Take me this time. Take me this time.
I'm a bun, I'm a tasty, tasty bun to be baked and eaten. Oh, how fun you can have.
Okay, cut. And that's a wrap. All right, thanks, everybody.
Huh? What's going on? Sassy turned into a monster!
They're right, though. Mom won't fight a friend.
She may not have a choice.
Music.
why, as president of the Parents Association, I call for a total ban on all video games in Elmore.
She's right. Look at what happened to Ocho since he started gaming.
He doesn't look so bad.
But here's what he used to look like.
Mom, I made a wish on the wishbone and nothing happened.
What did you think? That it was gonna come true? Magic isn't real.
Magic isn't real.
Magic wand? Can I have a turn? Can I have a turn? Can I have a turn?
Sorry, what?
Magic wand? Can I have a turn?
You and me are kind of my friends.
Huh?
Oh. I think you and me are kind of my friends.
Magic wand?
From offending my wife's eyeballs with your public display of vulgarity. You look ridiculous.
Magic wand? Magic wand?
You did that all for me?
Of course. We've got something to tell you.
What's going on? Why have you stopped?
I wish you didn't have that ridiculous haircut.
Magic is real.
I wish I hadn't said that.
Look, Dad overheard what you said in the playground.
Oh, that! And he's been hiding in the shed ever since.
Well, at least he can't embarrass us in there.
What's your dad good at? What's your dad good at?
My dad is rich. Vitamin B6 and potassium.
What's your dad good at? Good at?
Is sweating without moving a skill?
What's your dad good at? What's your dad good at? What's your dad good at?
Well, my dad can be drunk.
What's your dad good at? Good at?
That's nothing. My dad's so big.
What's your dad good at?
How about he's good at being nice?
No, more like a skill.
He must be good at something. He must be good at something. He must be good at something.
Trying to get us down, huh?
typical.